dog ain't going anywhere.
The conchs, where do they get the shell from? Are they born with it? Or?
They're born with a shell.
The thicker the lip, the older the conch is. So you're looking at about maybe anywhere from 25 to maybe 28 years old. It can live up to about 35 years and then it'll just die. Okay, now we're gonna go through the process of taking them out. Here comes the eyes. This is a female. That is the conch.
Wow.
Some people, what they does, they would just put like a string onto the foot and hang the conch upside down.
And even?
Okay. And then once they're there, because you know after a while your muscles are going to get tired, so you're going to have to release and just slide right out of the conch. This is an old male conch. That's his penis.
Taking me out
on that boat?
Thank you.
All right.
And then we talk about the boys got their put your head next time.
Yeah, that's a strong one.
Woo! He always has to make mine a picture video, but now he did on. Look who I had the pleasure of meeting. I met Gloria with in Sunday in Miami. And I put my purse up on the table and she put her purse and her little backpack up on the table and did the same thing. I said, oh my God, where did you get it? She says, my mommy sells me at the draw market.
I'm not
I eat conch every day. Shoot, when you come back here, you wouldn't meet me on this island. you'll only be coming to emptying them, coming to my gravesite. Say, oh my buddy peanut. Oh, he's gone, I can't believe it.
Don't say that.
Say, my conch man is gone. Oh gosh.
The world won't be the same without you.